All right, so see, I was right. Rush was taken out after 7 2/3 inning. Like, why would you do that? Okay? And then Lafferty comes in. Now Kisick comes in. Why would you do that? Rush is playing great. Anyway, top of the ninth inning's over. 12-1 for the Goldeyes.